We're walking. What up?
We out here.
Like what the problem?
We out of here.
Let's get it.
What's up, homies? How we doing? I just wanted to give you guys a little update on how things are going, as well as thank everybody who supported me so far. I've been getting tons of questions. How I've been doing? How's the ankle? How's the bike? Shelby, are you going to be doing more moto vlogs? Is this a gaming channel now? When are you getting another bike? Is Shelby okay? How is your ankle? Are you working? Where do I donate? How can I support? Tons of questions in general, just what's going on. So I just want to take this time and opportunity to offer you guys my thanks and a sincere appreciation for all the help, support, well wishes, and love I've been getting from you guys. So let's jump into some updates here for you. As far as my ankle goes, I just cut the cast off myself. I'll probably put a clip of it in here for you guys to check out right here, as well as that'll be posting up just the video of me removing the cast. My ankle is still nowhere near full function. I have a very low range of motion in it, and there's still pain when walking on it, when I'm walking correctly. So I have to limp and intentionally avoid doing certain things with it to avoid pain. So it really sucks, and I may have to end up getting surgery still. There's no way for me to pay for that at the moment, since the insurance is not available for pre-existing until I re-enroll in Obamacare, whenever that is available in September. So I'm taking that slow, trying to walk and exercise it as I can, without injuring it, of course. As for Shelby, I'll throw some pictures up here so you guys can check it out. I know everybody's been asking about the bike and how it's doing, or if I still have it, did I sell it, is it totaled, etc. So I know she doesn't look that bad. But other than the cosmetic issues, there was obviously a throttle issue, which caused the accident in the first place. So there are more than one issue, obviously, and getting through all that financially would be too much for how much the bike is worth. So I'm not going to be fixing the bike, unfortunately, as well as I can't ride it right now anyway. So most likely I'll be selling her for what I can, which probably won't be that much really, because she's wrecked obviously and had issues, but hopefully it will help with the bills. I still have to pay hospital bills and daily and monthly life bills. So as far as, do I want to get another bike? Yes, I want to get another bike. I can't right now. I need to get a car so I can get myself around and try to get work when I can. So that'll probably go towards down payment on that, and I'll have to save up for another bike in the future, hopefully sooner than later. But we'll see. Am I working right now? No, I can't work right now. My ankle is in no position to be walking on where I used to work. It's a fast-paced environment that they need me moving around quickly, and I just can't do that. As far as trying to find a job elsewhere where I can sit and work, it's pretty difficult to do considering I don't have transportation as well. There's a lot of factors that line up with that. So hopefully I'm going to be throwing out a bunch more videos very soon here for you guys. And you guys watching those and watching the ads or donating is the only way I'll be getting an income at the moment. Hopefully that will work out. It's definitely possible, so we'll see. And lastly, as far as financially in general, I have hospital bills and monthly life bills, of course, to take care of. My only income right now is YouTube at the moment, so I'm going to be diving straight into that and working very hard to keep that up and afford to pay my bills through ad revenue, basically. So you guys watching my videos will be directly supporting me when you guys watch my ads. Clicking on those ads and watching those things will help me out tremendously. So thank you guys for that, and I appreciate that. Thank you so much. For anybody asking where or how they can donate, I will put up the PayPal and the GoFundMe on the screen for you guys, as well as link down in the description, so you can check both of those out. My sister put the GoFundMe together for me, and you guys helped with family and friends raise, I think, over $1,600 or $1,700 already. The $15,000 goal, including hospital bills, possible physical therapy, possible surgery, which I can't do until the finances are there, of course, helping me recover and affording a vehicle or of some sort transportation while I'm getting to those points as well. I love you guys. Once again, thank you so much for the support you've given me already. Motovlog's coming at you very soon, so check those out. Updates and videos coming at you on the regular. I also have live streams going on right now, so if you guys drop into those, that helps out a lot. Checking them out, watching the ads, being a part of the live stream community, or donating, all of those things are extremely helpful. So thank you very much, guys. Anyway, I will see you in the next video. I love you guys. Take it easy. RPS TV out.